This is a reproduction talwar or tulwar blade made in India. And this is made of welded steel. So it's a reproduction, as I mentioned that. It has a false edge, as you can see. And then the handle is made of iron or steel and is also silver overlaid. The back is a fish back, as we call it, mahi posht in Persian. And you can see clearly the pattern on the welded steel on the blade here. The scabbard is wooden, covered with velvet, as you can see it here.